Alright folks, Jonathan here. Got a question for you. What is YouTube? Now I'm going to give you my interpretation of what YouTube is towards the end of this particular video. But first of all, a bit of a history lesson here. Let's go back to the 1970s. Now in the 1970s there was a style of music called punk. Punk was full on. Punk was vibe. The people who played punk were full on. The people who listened to it were full on. The people who bought punk music were full on. Right. That's your history lesson. Now, imagine we're going to go into a shop or a store. And in that shop or store, there's neatly placed tins of, say, baked beans. Now then, let's look at something else. Imagine normal television. In normal TV, you've got a producer, you've got an editor, you've got the catering staff, and all these people make this perfect television. Now let's say they make a program that's half an hour. Let's say they make 10 programs, each one is half an hour. Imagine now we go into that shop, and in those tins of baked beans, we've got half an hour programs. And you know that when you open that tin of baked beans, or you watch that program, it's going to be perfectly made. That tin of baked beans is going to be exactly the same as the next one, and the next one, and the next one. They may be slightly different, because each individual TV program is slightly different. But at the end of the day, it's made, it's perfect. Well, what is YouTube? Now let's go back into that shop. Now YouTube, in a sense, is similar because you have videos of a certain length. So, you have 20 videos, you have 20 tins of baked beans on that particular shelf. The difference being is when you open one of those tins of baked beans, you don't know what you're gonna get. The difference being with YouTube is punk TV. It's perfect. It's brilliant. Punk TV, YouTube, is the future. Do you know why? It's because it's made by the likes of me and the likes of you. There is nobody else telling us what to do. Okay, we can't do stupid things. At the end of the day, we've all got certain criteria to work around. But YouTube is real. Punk TV. Practice and enjoy.